Mario Grand Prix.
All right, time to play some Mario Kart 64. Let's see, who should it be?
Let's go!
Eh, why not be Mario himself? Why on this version of Mario Kart your car slips in random spots on 150cc mode as if it slipped out a banana peel. A little bit annoying. What the heck are you doing inside me? There we go. Sent him in the fort for that banana. Oh no, you don't. Oh, never mind. Oh no, you don't. Get out of here. Alright, double knockout. Alright, we'll just get rid of that. And there's a shortcut that can be done on this course. Hopefully I'll be able to do it here. I just have to get the right item for it. sedan. That is not the item either. Okay, that's the one. Couldn't do it on the first lap because I didn't have the right item. Woo-hoo! There, I did it. I'll just hold on to this for a while. Oh no!
Woohoo! I got it!
I get a green shell, but it doesn't matter because I've already won the race. Alright, I've got this one in the bag. But I could place fourth on this and still win. This last track and still win. My brakes on, but then Luigi shoved me into the train of his invincibility. Ah, Yoshi! Who put their banana there? For shoving me into the train earlier, Luigi. Boom, goodbye. No, Peach. Ah, went right with faster. No, Donkey Kong. Donkey Kong pushed me. That was the second time someone pushed me into the train. No, Peach, no. Okay. And... Alright. At one point, I was sitting as far back as 7th. But I come through for the win. And there we go.
Now, my brother and I were playing this on the weekend. And this past weekend. And on Moo Moo Farm, I kid you not, the difference between first place and fourth place was 2/100ths of a second. I kid you not, it was that close. Then I was finally gonna beat him on this. And then on the last track, right when I was about to finally beat him overall on Grand Prix mode on this game for the first time in ages, what happens? He hits me with this stupid green shell and beats me by 2 points. Ugh. And I was so pissed off. I wasn't recording that one though. You know what? Let's do another one. After this break, that is.